In order to invoke the challenge of Rakshir, preparations must be completed, as the decrees of old describe. Ready your warriors. Malash will surely attempt to interfere. These are Malash's guardians. I need you to eliminate them before I proceed.
It must be done. Wait, what is that strange fog?
Tarazine. It flows in cycles from the chasms of Slain, bringing us closer to the void. Amon's forces will be able to manifest until the flow subsides. They do not possess their full power here, yet they will strike at your base ruthlessly.
I thought you promised an assured victory, Alarak.
You enjoy a challenge, do you not?
Very well. My forces will pursue the Guardians while it is clear. When the Terezin flows, we must endure the onslaught.
There's another base, like here.
Shortly, my warriors. Be vigilant.
Void rays can now be warped in at our Stargate. They are ideal for intercepting foes in the battle ahead.
Get the gas guys as fast as possible.
We will make good use
and
of
I also want to get a cybernetics core so I can start making more adepts.
Lifting. Amon's forces will arrive soon.
To make void rays for this, but I want to be able to use some depths, some adepts.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
So yeah, I think the they can move and not attack enemies that touch the shade take 5 extra damage from all sources for 5 seconds. That's pretty cool.
Establish our defenses.
Do some exploring with my shades.
Was able to scan the Tal'Darine motherships in this region. They are carrying shipments of Solarite. I don't think Alarak would mind if we liberated them.
That's so funny. That's not good.
Upgrade complete.
Almost ready to start moving out. I'm gonna survive one more up of fogs, and then I'm gonna start doing another moving out, taking another base, stuff like that.
We approach the void. Ready your warriors.
Yeah, the other gateway or the other nexus I can put is probably like right here, I think.
Is under attack.
Yeah, now I'm definitely going to start taking some expansions, because I want more minerals. I'm going to have this be my assault force, and then have all the rest of my troops be rallied to help.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hyrak.
Bring them down!
My warriors are all charged up, which is so nice.
Yes.
Stormtroopers have engaged the enemy.
All my units over there. I don't think I'm really going to need to, build more probes.
Do you sense it?
Yeah, I think I'll be able to.
A shame you have no time to enjoy.
I have enough production as it is right now, or at least what I want. I really just needed the extra gas. Well, actually, I really didn't need that, but I'll just have it set up ready to go so that I these guys get too far ahead. Alright. I think that's probably going to be the last set of troops that comes. There might be something over here. I think we're good.
The kerosene fumes are gone. Continue your hunt, Artanis.
And I guess we can take this one out. Energizers are just so great.
This shall not be our end, but a new beginning. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Are so great. I just love that adepts can attack the air. is so great. I think I'm gonna move back here and then start
we approach the void. Ready your warriors.
The next wave of enemies that are gonna be coming.
Is under attack.
Oh, shoot, they're coming really that way? Keep my units spread out so I can just deal with the units or the waves as they come. Again, I really didn't want to have a lot of units over here, or sorry, probes over here, because if something bad happened, I'd just lose them all way too fast. And I've still basically got the same set of forces that I had in the beginning, with little augments here and there, while I keep everything kind of rallied over here. So I don't, because if you get into the habit of having your entire army on one hotkey a lot, you do run into the issue what where you, just never have a force left to defend. And that's never really good. And this way I'll always have a force ready to defend. So, if you do that, everything takes more damage. It's actually pretty cool. So you just have your Adept's shade on top, and then that way they everything takes 5 more damage for 5 more seconds, which is huge.
Ships have set a course for our nexus.
All right, let's go deal with that.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Those guys back to where they were.
Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
I do have a little while before the fog kicks in, so I'm actually going to take this group of people over here and have you guys come back here. So I think I'm going to take out this mothership real quick, and then I'm going to head back.
We approach the void. Ready your warriors.
You should have everything now, Facesmith.
Thank you, Hierarch. I shudder to think of what they were planning to do with it.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Mineral field depleted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Just having two forces is really good in this one. We want a couple more void raids up top. Just as a chance. Oh, was close though. So I was out of money.
Behold the strength of the chosen.
Enemy ships have set a course for our nexus.
Your power is greater than we believed, first.
Another guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us?
Well, I must save my strength to face Malash, of course.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well, they lose all of them. Wow.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Do you sense it, Terran? shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
Is under attack. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
Okay, I gotta get over here. Alright, that's good.
What better time is there to slay my enemies?
Is true.
Do not fear death.
Alright.
Fear
almost done.
Amon.
Enemy ships have set a course for our nexus.
Haven't lost any probes yet, or, well, except for the couple in the beginning. I think I might YOLO.
The fog gathers, Artanis. Make your preparations if you are so inclined.
Thank you. Well, that's the end of that.
You go to your death, Alarak. The Dark God will destroy you. I have heard enough of his lies. Your ritual is complete. What now? Well, they were not part of the ritual, but these traitors would have aided Malash in it, and I wish to see them die. Now the time has come. High Lord, hear me. I invoke the Rite of Rakshir. Fight me according to our laws, or die a coward. We meet in combat at daybreak. You shall have your challenge.
All right.